Hi everyone, so yeah, Tax drop music video again titled Dear Mom. This song Batup is so powerful and has powerful messages. And without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, Tax Dear Mom official music video. Yeah, everybody knows that Tax is one of my favorite rapper. So, let's go. Everything you did was worth it. Facts, mama. Okay. Based on a true story. Oh, she's a pregnant. Tax before... Yeah. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, March 22nd, 1994. How to say this? SD Jones, Newfoundland, Canada. Yeah, I wasn't ready, but with that, like, car crash when Tex mom pregnant. Love you, mate. It's Danny. Danny's Tex name. Daniel. Okay. Quitter type beat. Always so amazing, bro. Like, it's sweet with Tex, bro. Like, Tex vibes. Lexnor beats. Shout out to the Lexnor.
Yeah, dear mom, everything you did was worth it. All the sacrifices taken when the picture wasn't perfect. I could see it in your face when I was young and all your burdens. All reminders to keep pushing when I'm working on this circuit. I remember in the...
I could see it in your face when I was young. All your burdens are reminders to keep pushing when I'm working on the circuit. When I'm working on the circuit. Facts, bro. Okay, and now, Michael Jordan... Michael Jordan U2s. That's not U2s. Michael Jordan's Jordan toys, yeah. He's a basketball player. Like, bro, Tex is so talented, man. Like, he went to high school with a basketball scholarship or something. High school or his college, I don't know. I don't really even know. Yeah. He's a talented man and he is a mainstream rapper right now. Independent mainstream rapper. Bro, without label, bro.
Is taken when the picture wasn't perfect. I could see it in your face when I was young and all your burdens are reminders to keep pushing when I'm working on this circuit. I remember in the Canada cold delivering papers out the truck when I was sick, going door to door. You used to say God got me, I was meant for more, that we was broke cause he was fixing what we had in store.
Bro, he's grinding from the bottom, man. Like, he delivering paper from door to door. Man, Tex is such an inspiration for the youth generation.
I was meant for more, that we was broke cause he was fixing what we had in store. I remember that mama used to beat my ass, but
okay.
I would be mad and crying while she worked the back to back. Then she'd wake me up and tell me that I better get to class, and then I graduated and she stood up and I saw her clap.
Okay. So with the in the scene, bro, in the scene, I cannot relate this. Like, my mama never teach me, but he is always a good, he is so good, man, but I always study alone.
Mama used to beat my ass, but I would
and my mama always grinding so hard from my academic, from my educate. Yeah, something like that.
Mad and crying while she worked the back to back. Then she'd wake me up and tell me that I better get to class. And then I graduated and she stood up and I saw her clap. Mom, we used to argue, now I know you was right. I'ma tell my kids the same, to be in before street lights. Not to steal, do right, live, laugh, play, fight, and
every night, pray to God on both knees with that's a good rhyme though. Yeah, that's a good rhyme. Let's bring that back. Used to argue, now I know you was right. I'ma tell my kids the same, to be in before street lights, not to steal. Do right, live, laugh, play, fight, and every night pray to God on both knees with closed eyes. Yeah, I wish. And yeah, in God's name, I will teach my kids to be a better me, man. Like, not to fight, just pray and be a useful. I don't want my kids like. I don't hope that he is be a rich, like so rich, damn rich. No, I just want him to be a useful, a good human being. Just that, bro. Everybody's got a mom. Everyone relates to this. There's no way we can repay them for the things they all did. Everybody's got a mom. Everyone relates to this. There's no way we can repay them for the things they all did. Facts, we cannot repent it. Even you are a Elon Musk, even you are a Jeff Bezos, Bill Gates, you are richer than them. You still cannot repay your mom, bro. Let's be real, dog. A message to the queens around the world who go to war and sacrifice to make a better life for all of their kids. Tuesday night you would drive me to practice, church on Sunday midnight masses. Push me hard, I couldn't be stagnant, kept me calm despite the madness. You cooked and kept me fed, then knelt. Wait. I catch something. To make a better life for all of their kids. Tuesday night you would drive me to practice, church on Sunday midnight masses. Push me. Church on Sunday midnight. Whoa. Yeah, it's like my mom and my dad always told me to pray every day, like 5 times a day and more for the additional life for all of their kids. Tuesday night you would drive me to practice, church on Sunday midnight masses. Push me hard, I couldn't be stagnant, kept me calm despite the madness. You cooked and kept me fed, then knelt and prayed beside my bed. You'd whisper in my ear and I still hear those words inside my head. Mom knows best, can't talk back, can't disrespect, can't forget you held me in your stomach despite all the pain, all the stress. Can't neglect, lay the bricks to my success and dedicated all your time to make sure that I did my best. Mom, I hope you know this is your song. Okay. I hope you memorize and always sing along. I hope you know, I know you did your best, and every single step you ever took was to assure I never did no wrong. Can't nobody break this bond, it's infinite and then beyond. And when they ask my reason, I just say your name is my response. My love for you could stretch across 100 seasons, light a galaxy. I'm trying to say that can't nobody ever turn it off, mom. Man, this is so deep, bro. Like, I legit crying right now, man. For real, bro, I'm crying right now. Yeah, you cannot see my face behind this virtual face, but I'm legit crying right now, bro. This is so deep, bro. Everybody relate to this. Everybody got mom. Yeah. But, bro, this is so deep, man. Like, I feel sorry for you that if your mom is lost, yeah, just pray to her to let's take 10 seconds to pray for our mom, our parents, our family that has gone or still alive. Let's pray begin. Okay, bro, pray finish. Let's start it again. Let's continue. Infinite and then beyond. And when they ask my reason, I just say your name is my response. My love for you could stretch across 100 seasons, light a galaxy. I'm trying to say that can't nobody ever turn it off. Oh. Thank you is not. My love for you could stretch across 100 seas and light a galaxy. That's dope metaphor, man. The galaxy, I'm trying to say that can't nobody ever turn it off, mom. Thank you is not enough. Thank you, man. Thank you. The reason that I'm here and why I can't give up, and every single time I fall, and every time I'm stuck, you call me knowing something's wrong innately, and you pick me up. And even when we miles away, I promise we not out of touch, cause nothing can connect the world the way a loving mother does. For all those double shifts I saw you work, I never saw you fuss, and that's why when I'm tired I keep going, cause I know I must work to ensure you get the life you deserve. Dear mom, you an angel. So again, I'm saying thank you for the memories and time. It feels like, yeah, we should work harder than our parents, bro. Like, at least to make them happy again, like, at least make our parents proud, bro. Like, yeah, we gotta grind harder than them.
Dear mom, you an angel. So again, I'm saying thank you for the memories and time. It feels like heaven on earth. And while I know I can't repay you, I'm just trying to say I'm grateful for your sacrifice and love and always putting me first. Mama, I hope you take these words and never ever have to think about or question your worth. For all your pain and your hurt, for all your struggle and work, mom, for giving me birth. I want to say, dear mom, it's a letter from your son. Those three jobs you were working, yeah, they probably wasn't fun. All the weight that you were carrying, it probably weighed a ton. So I made this song today to finally tell you that you're done.
I love you, Ma.
Yeah, and this is so deep, bro. Let's talk about the instrumental. The 808 in the back is amazing. Like, it's not really that fast. Yeah, no, this is a sad song. And Lex Nur always bring the heat in the beat, bro. On the beat. Nice production in the music video as well. Like this scene. They see Dex in his childhood. Inspired by mom and dedicated to all the moms in the world. First time my mom saw me perform. Okay, and this is the photo. Yeah, Dex with the red and blue hair. Okay. Let's be real, dog. This song is so powerful and so deep. Gotta strike to my playlist, strike to my sad playlist, strike to my woke playlist that I will listen to this. Yeah. You must listen to this as well. So, hope you enjoy this video, bro. I'm legit crying right now, man. Shout out to Dex and everyone who involved in this project. You're amazing, bro. Okay, hope you enjoy this video. I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Bye.